Today's video excites me beyond belief. Affordable winter outfits for every occasion, every outfit purchased at Target. There are 8 of them in total, but I wanted to pull in some of the latest, coolest, hippest, most wow trends out there. I cannot believe what I found. I cannot believe how affordable, how extremely comfortable. And my rule of thumb is when you're shopping discount, if you stick with colors and structure that's a little bit more classic, not too trendy, but things that have sort of a timeless look to it. It's amazing how you can mix and match really affordable pieces with more expensive pieces and nobody would know the difference. And I'm going to make it easy for you to find. If you see something you like, links will be in the description portion of my video as well as the findings page of my website. So let's launch into the first look. You know me, I like to name my outfits. This one is called Go West Girl. It starts with this women's slim fit tank top by A New Day in brown, only $5. I got it in extra small, and I find that with Target, I always need to size down, so maybe that's something that you feel as well. It's a scoop neck slim fit for a flattering silhouette. It's soft, it's got some stretch. With it, I'm wearing a women's knit open front jacket by Universal Thread in cream. One size, only $28, so soft. Sleeveless knit vest, it's versatile, it's fashionable. It's got the option for cozy layering. What I did was I took this little belt. It's a skinny snake print Western belt by Universal Thread, $16 in small. You can belt it through the jean hole, or you can belt it on top of the actual vest. These jeans are by Levi's. They're the women's 721 high-rise skinny jeans. The color is called Lapis Air. These are $59.99. Great quality, great fit, and super, super comfortable. And then, of course, you gotta pull in the boots. These are women's Kennedy ankle boots by Universal Thread. The color is bone. They're $34.99. They also come in brown, leopard, and cognac. I love these boots. You're gonna see them a lot through this video because they can take you from casual to work to play. They've got that great pointed front toe, soft lining, and memory foam for comfort, 2-inch block heel, and a zipper closure. You're going to see a lot of belts in this video because I really believe you can change the shape and the structure of an outfit by simply choosing to belt it in a different way. And sometimes if things aren't cut super tapered, get yourself a little belt and suddenly you've got an amazing waistline to show. And it totally changes the look of an outfit. And this is it. This is outfit number one, and I'm wearing the sweater vest with this brown type of a tank top underneath. So I figured I'd start with what I've got on. I'm gonna start with my casual jeans looks first, and then we'll move into a little bit dressier as we go. The next one I'm gonna call Man Up. It's outfit number two. It's got a tank top. This time it's in dark gray, $5, same tank top is the brown one. But what I've done is I've paired it with a boyfriend cardigan by A New Day. This one's dark gray, $27.99, size small. It's a button front cardigan for cozy layering. It's warm, oversized, V-neck, falls below the hip. It's actually made with recycled polyester, kind of cool. It's really, really soft. And again, this is a classic staple piece. So you really can't tell if this is a Target cardigan or something that's more expensive. Same jeans, the Levi's Women 721 High-Rise Skinny, and I went with that skinny snake print Western belt that you saw before. But again, if you take that belt and you put it on the outside, suddenly you have cinched in that boyfriend cardigan and you've given yourself a nice waistline. Changed out the boots. These are Women's Kelly Lace-Up Hiking Boots by Universal Thread. They're in taupe, and they come in black and olive green as well. They're $39.99. They've got that rugged lug sole trail boot. The inch, it's about 1.75 inches in height. You can wear a boot like this with jeans, with leggings, even a skirt. They're super soft and comfortable. They've got that memory foam in them. But again, this is kind of a classic look. I think everybody needs to have a boyfriend cardigan. It can be dressed up or dressed down in a multitude of ways. Super classic piece. As you can see, I'm kind of sticking with neutrals and with things that I feel will stand the test of time. Because yeah, you know what? Even if we're buying Target, you don't want to throw out everything you bought. So get traditional pieces. You'll find that the quality lasts a lot longer than it used to, and you'll get so much more bang for your very little buck. Okay, outfit number three. This one is called Play Ball. Here's why. The tank top in dark gray, I kept that on by a new day. I have now added a Levi's Women original Sherpa long sleeve trucker jacket in divided blue. It's $89.99. I chose size extra small for a more fitted fit. This is a classic Levi's staple. It hits at the hip, has a front snap. These jeans are different. These are Levi's Women's high-rise wedgie straight crop jeans in the color Bridge of Bellflower. They're $69.99. They're designed with a special construction to kind of lift and flatter your booty. Who doesn't love that? Snug through the hip and thigh, button fly high rise, five pocket style, crop length, great length to show off your shoes, by the way. This is a different belt. It's a women's skinny snake print Western belt by Universal Thread. It's $16, size small. It's an 18 millimeter with a snakeskin pattern in brown, white with that silver tone buckle. And now I've added the women's Kennedy ankle boots. These are the ones that you saw before in bone, $34.99. Again, I think it just really ties in this whole look. It kind of matches that Sherpa lining of the jacket. But why did I call it play ball? Yeah, because I'm wearing a hat. It's a women's felt and vegan leather baseball hat by Universal Thread, $15 in brown and tan. It's got an adjustable strap in the back. Ball caps are super, super big this year, but instead of just the typical fabric, this one has a nice stylish edge to it. And so I loved pulling all of that together. Denim on denim, also a super big trend as well. And of course, any kind of a hiking boot, lug sole boot, Western boot, whatever, you are golden this year. We're moving on to the next look, and it is called Rockstar. Wonder why? Well, that's because we're starting with a women's Rolling Stones long sleeve graphic t-shirt in white, $16.99. I went with a size medium just to give me a little bit of room. It goes from extra small to extra, extra large. Soft, loose fit, classic graphic tee, perfect layering piece. It's cool and comfy. Now I've added some leggings with it. These are the women's high-waisted ultra soft legging in black by Wild Fable, $18. I went with extra small. They come in a bunch of different colors and patterns. They're made of an ultra soft stretch fabric, high-rise cut with a full elastic waistband. Even side pockets on both legs to be able to store stuff. This is also made of recycled polyester. These boots are hands down my absolute favorites. These are the women's Brie Combat boots by A New Day in the color Bone. They're $39.99. And they've got black laces and a black block heel, 2.5 inch, major style points. And I just absolutely adore these. They also come in black and crocodile black. And then I took the Sherpa long sleeve trucker jacket and I added that on top. And again, you know, you can layer with all of this. You can take that jacket, you can tie it around your waist, you can put it over your shoulder, but layering is key. But make sure when you layer, things aren't too big and bulky or else you lose your figure underneath all of that. So that's the key, is trying to make sure things are fitted, or you can just sort of drape it over your shoulders so that what's underneath can be seen. So those are the casual denim looks. Now we're going to move on to some dresses and things that can transition a little bit more into evening or après five, shall we say. I love, 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 love this dress, and I love these colors. This one I'm going to call Ribbed Rose. It's a women's short sleeve cutout sweater dress by Wild Fable in mauve, $20. I went with a size medium. I could just tell on the hanger it looked a little small. And you know, with sweater dresses, you don't want things that are too clingy. A beautiful keyhole cutout front with short cap sleeves, mid-length, soft fabric, and tailored fit. You could also do this with leggings, by the way, if you didn't want to show any leg. On top, I've added a women's quilted velvet duster jacket by A New Day in pink. This is a one-size-fits-all jacket. It's $30. It's an added layer of style and warmth. It's got this beautiful quilted texture, a loose casual silhouette, open in front. It hangs below the waist, long sleeves, very relaxed. And then I threw on, of course, the bone color boots, the ankle boots. And I just think this is the kind of look that can take you from work to play. It's soft, it's pretty, that kind of pinky mauve, that dusty rose has been a really popular color for a long time now. And so I love that I found those two. They were in completely different areas of the store, but I brought them together and I thought they worked well together. But we're gonna move on now to something that, again, where a belt really changes the look of something. This initially started with a black very loose and baggy sweater dress. And you know what? You can wear it that way with a pair of sneakers or a pair of combat boots or polished layering. It's a women's long sleeve sweater dress in black by A New Day. It's $29.99. I went in size small, probably could have gone extra small. Stylish, chic, cozy, and comfy. But what really made the difference here was adding that skinny snake belt by A New Day for $16.99 in tan, cream, and black. It's got that silver buckle, and it really cinched in the waist, and it gave this loose-fitting dress some structure. Now, talk about layering. This is a fabulous wrap coat, and it's warm. It's by A New Day. It comes in either blue or brown. The color I have is brown. $60. I went with extra small. Glad I did, because it's very large. A great layering piece, long sleeve, knit wrap, fashionable, warm, tailored to the knee. In this case, I just popped out the hood of the dress and let it hang behind the jacket. This coat actually has a front pocket as well. And then I changed up the shoes. I went with a pair of mule heels. These are by A New Day, $34.99 in black. They also come in cognac. They've got memory foam insoles, so they're incredibly soft, 3.5 inches in height with a closed toe, so super comfortable. You can stand in these forever. Wear them with a dress, with flared jeans, with ankled pants. Mule heel is a wonderful staple shoe and an incredibly versatile shoe to be able to have in your closet. But again, you're noticing a theme, colors very neutral and very, very classic. So this next outfit is getting kind of funky on you, and it's really pairing some different trends, pulling some ideas together. You see a lot of these outfit concepts basically in fashion magazines. So this one's called Day to Night, and it starts with a very simple, beautiful slip dress. It's a New Day black floral print dress, $25. I went with extra small, comes in three different colors. It's a midi dress, easy to dress up or dress down. Sleeveless slip dress, very charming and sweet. I put that skinny exotic snake belt to give it some waistline. I have added women's sheer polka dot tights. I don't know if you can tell, but there are some polka dot tights going on. $10 adds a little interest to the leg with the polka dot design. Then I added this quilted velvet duster jacket on top by A New Day. So now you've got all of these layers going on. The jacket can go around the shoulders, and you can take the belt, and instead of belting the dress, you can now take the belt and belt the jacket over. So that's what I love about having a little skinny belt, because you have all of these options as to how you want to style it. Belt the jacket, belt the dress, put the jacket over the shoulders, you name it. But there are a lot of different elements going on. White booties with black, also super on trend this season too. So don't feel like everything's gotta be black from head to toe. You can pop in some white there as well. You could even throw in a little white purse to go with it. So that's the dressy look. Let's button it all up, because yours truly is exhausted. So let's do some athleisure, shall we? This is women's French Terry jogger pants by Universal Thread in extra small. They're $14. They range from extra small to extra, extra large. They come in five different colors. Mid-rise, regular fit with a taper cut, cute little side patch pockets, pull-on waist with a drawstring, 100% cotton, soft and stylish, and with it a women's French Terry hooded sweatshirt with a front pocket by Universal Thread. The color is purple. I could not find the sweatshirt online. I have searched high and low. I bought it at my local Target store, so maybe you've got to go to your actual store to find the sweatshirt to go with the pants. And then I have wrapped it up with women's deluxe Kimberly genuine shearling scuff slippers in dark chestnut, $35. These are indoor-outdoor soles. They offer extra support. So if you need to put on some slides, go take the dog for a walk, and you don't feel like lacing up some tennis shoes or some boots, you can actually wear these outside to even bum around and run some errands in your athleisure look. I, on the other hand, was just gonna take a little siesta right there. So those are my eight outfits. I think I probably spent 3 hours at Target trying to put all of this together and make it all make sense. But you know what? That's a happy day for me. And speaking of happy days, I do want to mention this beautiful necklace that I'm wearing that says Blessed. It is from an incredibly beautiful soul and spirit. This was sent to me by a lovely lady I met when I went to the Today Show for the very first time. And I actually have footage of her greeting me when I got out of the car in the wee hours. Her name is Catherine Hormats, and here she is.
Oh my gosh! Look who's greeting me. This is amazing. What's your name?
Catherine Hormats.
Where are you from?
From Manhattan. I'm a Longhorn. Yay! Love Texas.
Oh, thank you so much.
So Catherine and I have remained in touch since that visit, and we communicate and we share things with each other, and she gifted me with this amazing blessed necklace that I've had on since it arrived, and it's so special to me. And I asked her where she got it, and she tried to find the link and it was sold out, but I've searched online and I have found something really, really similar. So if you like the blessed necklace and would like to find something similar, there's a link for that also in the description portion and in my findings page of my website. So I'll be able to get you to find that as well. But I do feel very blessed. For you. You know, sometimes you reach out to me and you send me letters or notes or even just in the comment section of social media or YouTube, and you share things with me. And it's that sharing that really resonates with me and is so appreciated. It's about the relationship that forms. And so I thank you, and I feel very blessed, and I hope you feel bold and blessed, and I look forward to seeing you next Thursday. Happy December!